Are you in the final stages of the foreclosure process? Losing a home can be a painful experience, and most homeowners don't fully understand what they are entitled to during a foreclosure. That's why Duke City Property Investments is here to help you understand your options. In the state of New Mexico, every homeowner owns what's called the right of redemption. It's a clause in your original mortgage that allows you to buy back the property for the amount it sold for at the courthouse steps. The problem is, to redeem the property, you must buy back the house in cash for what it sold for at the auction. Most people in foreclosure don't have this type of money lying around. Duke City Property Investments Incorporated is here to give you cash in exchange for your redemption rights. This allows us to buy back the property from the bank, remodel it, and sell it to a new family. The direct benefit to you is that you can receive cash in hand for less than 15 minutes of your time and one signature. Yes, you heard us right. Redemption rights are transferable. Here's how the process works. Schedule a walkthrough of the house with one of our team members. Receive a cash offer for your redemption rights. Assign your rights of redemption with a single signature. Get paid in real time. Wasn't that easy? At the end of the day, if you're going to lose the house, you might as well make some money on the way out. Duke City Property Investments prides itself on educating its clients to make the best decision for themselves and their family. Request a consultation to sell your redemption rights.